Just to let you know, this next set, we've put a band back together that we played together back in the late 80s, and late 80s and the early 90s. Our last gig was in 1993. It's been 18 years, and I'm excited to do this. I've been looking forward to this for about a month. Can I see you for a sec? Check, check. Pat's gonna fix our soundboard, so. Anyways, the name of the band was called Echoes. We're all from Brockville. And we do classic 70s rock. But before I get going, I want you guys to give it up to Pat Johnson and Maurice Roulette for relinquishing their parts on the stage tonight to let us do this. There are some familiar faces still up here. Four of the Blues Highway members are original Echoes members. We hauled this old geezer over here in from out of town. When it came time to pick our tunes and to pick the songs we were going to do, our criteria was pretty simple. First off, we wanted to pick songs that we all like to play. Secondly, we wanted to play some songs that we thought we could learn again in the span of a couple days after 18 years. And last but most important, we had to find nine songs that I could still hit the notes. So hopefully you like it. Feel free to do anything but throw bottles.
Test.
Camera there, bud.
Just to break the ice. That was just to see if you can still do it. Yeah, we're gonna do a golden earring tune for you. We used to always start our shows with this song, but we chose not to this time because we just wanted to make sure we could still hit the notes. But screw it, let's just do it anyways. wait for you to start singing. No more spin, I'm on the set. That's it, clean, I got to you. Last car pass, here I go. Then I got to go down the road. Well, I'm down the song. Sat down to practice at the start of the week was that 18 years is a long freaking time. We're a little heavier. The hair color is certainly a lot different.
Speak for yourself.
Well, except for the drummer. His gets darker every year. I had to throw that in there. We're going to do a Purple Harem tune for you. Nice, quiet, easy going. Peter Hutchison on the keyboards.
Oh,
sorry, but you guys are too blind. Too kind and too old, what a great combination.
71!
People are song by the Doors. Feedback. He sings louder than Pat. So his feedback's part of the 70s anyways. You gotta have feedback. Some people pay to get feedback. Ted Nugent. Shitty. Feedback is gold. Anyways, sound of the Doors. Thank you.
Take a load off and
night of classic rock, not the Stones. You know, we did a few different Stones tunes over the years, and it was a pretty easy choice. You guys are allowed to sing, you know. It's not fair, I've got to do all of it. You guys can chip in. I'll tell you when, you'll know. I get this go, woo! It's easy, it's easy, woo! Nobody can screw up, woo! Except for squirrels. They can go, anyways, that's another story. Mick Jagger. Just imagine Mick Jagger with like 100 extra fucking pounds. He's gotta weigh like 110. And I'm being generous. And we're gonna finish off one thing that was always consistent with all of our shows back in the time is we always finish with the same song. And that's what we're gonna do tonight.
Show the other tape.